Hi guys, it's Mark here from Achilles Training. So today I'm going to go through an exercise called it's a variation of a bench press or a dumbbell press really. It's called a crush press. What this does, I guess, as opposed to the bench press is it really isolates that chest a lot more, and it allows for a really strong squeeze motion. So rather than, I guess, it being a lateral, going from more of a lateral position to more medial, and you're getting, I guess, as much surface covered, you're really focusing on that squeeze element, and you're really, I guess, really, really accentuating that, and what that's doing is that middle portion of your chest, where a lot of people want to get that definition, it's probably being worked just that little bit or that bit more harder than it is in that more of that standard bench press. Standard bench press obviously covers a much wider area of the chest. It's a, it covers the whole thing sort of thing. It obviously works your arms, to an extent, our front of our delts are, used, you've got our serratus anterior, all those sort of things come in, and obviously the general bench press. This one just really, really emphasizes that squeeze in the chest and really targets that middle area. So I guess sort of this sort of area where people really want that definition, just allowing that bit more of a squeeze. The triceps are still involved too, but certainly not as much of a compound movement, I guess, as the standard bench press is. I like to use it as a bit of a finisher on my upper body days sort of thing. But yeah, no, it's definitely a great sort of complementary sort of exercise to go with your more general compound exercises for your upper body. So I guess I better stop talking about it and start demoing it. Okay guys, so I don't have a bench at home, so I can't do it that way. It doesn't matter, you can do this on the floor just like you can the regular dumbbell press. So what we're going to do, we're going to grab our dumbbells, as you usually would. We're going to find our position first. We're going to lay down. Okay, so we're going to lay down. We're going to keep these feet up, so it's going to allow us to stabilise. What we want to do is going squeezing straight up, trying to keep those dumbbells nice and close together. So keeping them together. Coming down, going up. Straight up. So we're going to extend, really going to emphasize that squeeze, as I said. Want to make sure that our elbows aren't flaring out. We don't want to go wide or anything like that. We want to keep those elbows fairly in. And we're going to, keep those dumbbells nice and close together. Squeezing up. Like so. Directly up. Really feeling that squeeze in the middle of our chest. As I said, we'll feel the tricep a little bit as well, or triceps a little bit as well. But to really, really there to put that little bit, get more of a squeeze here. Really, it's a definition sort of exercise. As far as functionality goes, doesn't have a functional role, but for people who do want to get a more defined chest, it's more of an aesthetically sort of pleasing exercise, I guess. So if you have those goals, like hypertrophies, like bodybuilding sort of goals, or even just, even lean mass sort of, it might be something you want to bring a little bit. But yeah, definitely be viewed as more of an isolation sort of exercise. For that chest, as I said, really nice finisher, making sure, as I said, elbows stay in. You know, we don't want to have those dumbbells coming out wide at all. We want to keep them in, not out. Want to make sure, obviously, that we feel stable, so keep those legs up as I did. You know, we will have a little, you know, want to feel that squeeze in the belly button, but, you know, we will probably have a little bit of an arch in our back, as you do with a bench press normally, but you don't want to feel tightness or soreness in the back. You still want to be making sure you're feeling somewhat of a squeeze in that belly button. Anyway, guys, that'll do, I think, for today. If you have any questions, come find me on the Get Your Achilles Training Facebook page. You know, you can send me a message via YouTube, I guess, private message. Please subscribe, see what's coming in the future. And, you know, hope you enjoy, guys. Thank you, bye.